Every day could be your last in the jungle. Get murdered on the humble, guns of blast, niggas tumble. The corners is the hot spot full of mad criminals who don't care. Guzzling beers, we all stare at the out of towners. They better break normal before we get the 4 pounders and take their face off. The streets is filled with undercovers, homicide chasing brothers. The D's on the roof trying to watch us.
What's up, guys? Today we're checking out A Tribe Called Quest, Infamous Date Rape. This title is pretty weird, but I'm sure A Tribe Called Quest is going to make good use of this title for this song. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Okay, it's just a song.
A date rape.
Okay, classic example of a date rape.
Listen to the rhyme, it's a black ink fat. Percentile rate, a date rape is fat. This is all due to the reason of the season. You got the right picking, but you're in the wrong season. If you're in the wrong season, that means you gotta
wait.
Especially if a squad tries to cry out, wait. You be all vexed cause you got it going on. You don't wanna fight because you know that you're wrong. So instead you rest your head on the arm of the couch. Envision in your head of a great sex bout.
Okay.
The opponent, all you wanna do is
yo, this
it.
Is
you
nice.
Ask, can you kick it? She says you can't stick it. This is the kiss, the situation is sticky. Should you try to kiss or hint towards a hickey? Not even. You can ask even if the vibe ain't right. You're leaving. Hit the road jack and all of that. But if she offers her a bowl, you'll drop your load. Right smack dab in the middle. Get the kitten, I got crazy tender fiddles.
Uh-huh. You know the science, you get buck wild. Games as if your name was Scott Stiles, a better yet Magic, or even Carl Malone. Regardless who it is, your aim is to bone. If she tries to front, that's when you start to diss her. If she's with the program, that's when you start to kiss her. Might as well get to the point. No time to waste, might as well break the ice. Then set the pace. You start to talk nasty, now she's ready to bone. Step out of the shower, throw on cologne. All of a sudden, her shoe walls tumble down like Jericho. She's hotter than me, Shaq, Chirac, and Abednego. You listen after 7, break full after 10. When you go again, there goes round one, ding, there goes round two. Now tell me, what the fuck are you supposed to do? What do you know when the meow was completed? Girly girl cried, wait, yo, I didn't really need it.
Yay. She cried, great. Wow, okay. Dang, what would you even, how would you even defend yourself in that situation? Well, I mean, obviously, by defending yourself.
Now baby bust it, if you wanna groove, me and you could do it, it will be the move. I won't cry over spilt milk, if you won't let me take you to the hilt. I don't wanna own you that much, that I would go for the unforbidden touch. I'm not the type that would go for that, I'll have to fetch a brand new cat. Baby, 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 I don't wanna be rude, but I know the cause of your bloody attitude. I know why you act that way. Usually happens on the 28th day. I respect that crazily.
Okay.
When you're done with the pants, can you come check me? This ain't a joint to disrespect you, because one head ain't better than two. Check it out. It's a classic example of a day.
Wow, that just ended abruptly. But okay, that was Infamous Day Rape. Definitely enjoyed it. So far, man, this album is definitely way... I'm not sure which, like, in which order, like, this was released, like, if this is the actual third album release, but if it is, this is definitely, like, way different than Midnight Marauders or Footprints, for that matter, but, definitely enjoying it, and yeah, I can't wait to do the rest of it. But if you guys have been enjoying my reaction to it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. I love you guys, and, let me know what other videos and stuff I should do in the comments as well. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Much love and peace out.